tip with Bootsy Collins, who is a passionate and ardent supporter of music education. He has his own foundation, the Bootsy Collins Foundation. And in just a moment, you're going to hear an original song, Bootsy's, with some wonderful, wonderful students from Anaheim Elementary School. And this is an angel right here, as well as a living legend and one of the most amazing bass players that ever walked the planet, so we all know that. But he's also got a heart bigger than anybody that I've met, certainly no bigger than anybody that I've ever met. Love you, Bootsy. And these little kids coming on are incredible. They're from Anaheim Elementary, and a few of them are also from Country Club Hills, Illinois. Some students that we worked with the Lennon bus, with NAMM, earlier in 2017. So, love to hear a little bit from you. So, thank you.
All right. Yeah, first of all, thanks everybody for being here. And I'd like to say thanks to the John Lennon bus for bringing us all together and keeping that imagine happening. Peace is all right? Now what I would like to do is, if we could, you see the kids all lined up. Wow, they got up here quicker than I thought. Where's the band? Come on out. Yeah, everybody come on out. We put a tune together that we want to kind of feed the earth. You know, we're going through a time period right now. You know, I just felt like we needed to feed the earth so we can start to grow again. And so this song is called Together We Can, which means everybody together we can. All right? So this goes out to you and you and you and you and you and everybody in here tonight, all right? Brother Zach and I wrote this song, and it goes out to everybody. All right? Everybody ready? Look at them, even before they start. Look at them. Give them a hand. Come on. All right. Are y'all ready? Zach, you ready?
Absolutely.
Let's do
150%.
This. Let's do this, baby.
All right, all right. All right, everybody. Kids, are you ready?
Whoa. In a world filled with happiness and love and joy for you and me, together we can. United we stand.
Sing it with me, God.
Together we can move mountains, dry the sea. Together we can.
Come on, everybody.
United we stand.
Yeah, come on.
If only we would ever communicate, we could spread love and conquer hate. Tearing down the walls of segregation, and no room for a final debate. Together we can. United we stand.
Sing it with us, y'all.
Together we can. Move mountains, dry the sea. Yeah. say my tale.
Sing it loud, tell us.
If you believe. Yeah, we're trying. Yeah, so compatible. Like Dr. King, we all should dream. Together we can.
Round of applause. Thank you so much.
Okay, that was fantastic, and just a tiny little taste of the kind of work that's going on with the Lennon Bus across the country. We last worked with Bootsy for our Come Together NYC residency. We did a big block party that he co-hosted and worked with a group of students from New York as well. Couple more folks I want you to meet before Andy comes on stage. We got to have him on board the bus today. Andy Grammer came on board to learn about the Lennon Bus and what we're all about. And I may have seen him as well. I saw him on New Year's Eve right before the ball dropped. He sang Imagine. And we got so excited that maybe he'll do that here tonight. Not sure. One other person I wanted to mention that's really been instrumental in making the bus as successful as it's been the last few years is Brian Vincic from Securematics, who is here tonight. So I want to thank him and his whole team for all of the work and energy and effort that they've put together.